We've got a possible location on DJ Perico's radio station. Go check it out.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. Chopper, down, down. Down, get down, chopper. Engage. Helicopter, get down. What the hell are you doing? Take cover.
I asked Pacataria to send us a vehicle.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Deploying drone. The drone's fucked up, they're jamming us. I asked the rebels to recon this area. Thank you.
Heads up, we got a turret. I'm seeing two narcos here.
Where you got them?
Over by the crate of comm gear. Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired. Fuck. Engaging. Tango down. That was close.
Sniper out there. Stay out of sight. We're closing in on the radio station. Let's see if Perico's on the job. This place is empty.
Maybe he ran. Maybe somebody we talked to tipped him off. But he's still broadcasting.
Bowman, we're at the station. DJ Perico isn't here, but there's still a broadcast coming through.
He's using that station as a relay to boost his signal, and we can't hack in without the encryption key. Use the drone to scan his antennas. Sicken can take incoming data, and we can try to trace his location by triangulating the incoming signal's strength.
Roger that.
All I understood from that phone call with Bowman was scan the antenna. We just have to keep the drone still till the scanning's done.
Getting some awful interference here.
Not good. Might be a jammer in the area. You're gonna have to find and destroy that before you can scan Perico's antennas.
We're on it. Drone's crapping out. They must be jamming it. Just requested a rebel recon of this area. Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This'll make a nice souvenir.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Snipers out there.
Roger. Let me get in position.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
back. They see it. They're on alert. They know we're here.
Rally up, people.
Copy that. They're coming this way. I'm opening fire. Grenade, move, move, move! Grenade, move! Shit, take cover!
Rebels to recon this area.
Roger that. Moving. Target down. I'm moving to position.
The drone is up. Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Kill confirmed.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
User entered your channel.
We ought to be able to find some intel around here.
User disconnected from your channel.
Can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Drone's crapping out. They must be jamming it.
Mountains and sucking wind.
And blowing shit up. When was that? OEF-2? Specialist Midas over there assists this EOD team with blowing a weapons cache that was dug into the side of a mountain.
Well, you gotta bring this shit up.
Of course. Midas' squad leader didn't feel like humping the minimum safe distance from the explosion.
Minimum safe distance was 2 clicks.
So when they blew the cache... We were dodging goddamn rocks. 2 kids got concussion, 1 fucker's ankle got smashed to hamburger. All because 1 asshole of a squad leader was too lazy to hump 2 clicks.
That's when we knew we had to join the secret squirrel squad. If the mistake was gonna kill us, it'd be our own.
Ooh-ah. Shit.
These vatos locos make me miss the Taliban.
It's the coke. They're all jacked up.
Hey, you work at a bar, you're gonna drink the beer.
When you hit them, they don't feel it. They just keep coming.
You tap them in the head, it don't matter what they feel.
And they got better aim than the Taliban.
But all these assholes, they all got a fetish for lopping off heads. What's that shit about? Scan complete. Just hope Sigan can trace Perico's location.